This is made if you're in Chesterfield Red, which was the one the very, very first fags I smoked. So yeah, I've been having some excess troubles, so hopefully that won't come down on this video. Anyway, I kind of use care, that's what the box looks like. Chesterfield Red India. It's not even gone off, like, I wouldn't personally smoke these because they're a kind of well budget brand, so I wouldn't actually smoke these all the time, just in review on them, and then, hey, I don't know what I'm going to do with them. Yeah, I've got two phones, so it's a pussy to try and get one up, because the other phone's got a shitty battery to it. Coming up tomorrow night, Amber Leaf and Gold Leaf. That could be any time, like an afternoon, night. And then there's usual favours. I can't really inhale these because they're like shitty paper. That's it. Off now. Anyway. Hunting's alright. Yeah, it's got a Chesterfield there. It's not blue because it would be a problem. So, yeah, that's my hard one there. And over there's more, so it'll be in tomorrow's video. So, anyway, so I've been getting a lot of X trouble nowadays with this kick. So, yeah, I've done it up to one of our boyfriends. But really, I'm not, that was just in this very phone I've got, but I've walked out of kick for 6 months. Maybe more. I might actually just walk out of it for good, so. See, but BBM or Facebook or fuck off. You can get the fuck one if you're gonna build on it. Kind of watching HK in Yorkshire, but really can't focus on it tonight. They're alright. But I can't smoke them away. So anyway, yeah. Sorry it's kinda black, but tomorrow night I'm definitely, or tomorrow sometime afternoon, we Gold Leaf and Amber Leaf. Right. Might be these papers I might roll them up with, so get your hopes up. And then I'll be back to my own brand that I must have. Same as what I must have just now. GPS boy. This is what I must have. I know they're pretty. I know they're cheap! But man, they're better than any of these fucking full price cigarettes. Except Regal. Right? We can piss off if you're from my son watching this. Or from any son watching this. you can see it's got GPS on it. I like rap. Rap art. And basically doing a lot of rapping myself is what I like. So yeah, that's it. Yeah. GPS on it. And blue. So it gets its name, the black, so going black, obviously. So anyway. Yeah, I'm not going to let it get to me, but it really annoys me sometimes. It really annoys me. Because this is like my spare time, none of your spare time, so if you want to take the piss a little bit, you can quite happily do it. But I'll just annoy you, you fucking arseholes. Anyway, that's my review done on Chesterfield. I don't like them, right, but get your hopes up tomorrow night. There will be a review of Rolling Tobaccos. Rolling Tobaccos. Gold Leaf. And Amber Leaf. And that's nothing, that's a health one. Glorious health ones on both of them. So yeah. Anyway, stay wet and check out our day.